I say three Hail Marys and I look and I kiss the sky. A blessing in disguise. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Kool Zone. Today we will be making a lobster grilled cheese. And let me tell you, folks, it is going to be amazing. Stay tuned. Alrighty, as you can see, I have my lobster in the bowl, nice and seasoned. Ready. Alrighty, as you can see, we have the lobster all in there, getting ready to go. Have the butter in there as well. We're actually cooking this baby on a nice low temp. I'm going to pop a little flavor in there. We're going to sprinkle some scallions in. Yep. Scallions is going to give it a nice little flavor while we work on this wonderful grilled cheese sandwich we are going to make. And yes, it is going to be amazing. Alright, next we're just going to throw a little bit of tomatoes in there to give it some little color. See if we can get that flavor even more amazing. Let that baby just get in there. Not too many. Just a little bit, because our main flavor that we want is going to be from that juicy lobster we got in there. Alright, gonna stir that baby up. Alrighty, as you can see, we have this baby looking good, looking amazing. Next, we are going to work on the cheese, get the cheese cut up, and then, ladies and gentlemen, we will begin the building process. Stay tuned. Now, this, ladies and gentlemen, is the finished product. As you can see, this baby is fully loaded from top to bottom. Let me tell you, folks, this is going to be amazing. I just cut those babies right down the middle. As you can see, loaded to the T. Well, again, folks, if you like what I be doing and you enjoy this loaded grilled cheese lobster, please do push that like button and subscribe. Kool Zone out. Yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen, this monster grilled cheese is going to be amazing. Lobster grilled cheese. Yes, indeed, folks.